damage. Flex tape ain't gonna fix it. Everyone is gonna be sad.
That's a lot of damage.
Here's Jimmy Jack.
Bam. A lot of damage. What's up?
Let me tell you, so why you wipe this and wait for me? It's so that you don't know when I'm calling 911. Oh, son. Oh, you got it. That's you were just... Anyway, have you ever heard of the half circle of life? Wait, what? The half circle of life, my son. It's like the circle of life, but like, you know, 50% off. Okay, no, I haven't heard of that. Why would I have heard of that? That doesn't exist, right? Like, this is ridiculous. Yes, the half circle of life is where, would-be scumbags, yeah, you learning, child. Anyway, it's where would-be scumbags go through themselves. You, because I knew you hadn't seen a half circle of life being beaming waves, I'm not peeking. Where do you get this crap from? I thought I would bring you out here, and if you look straight up above you, you can see a half circle.
In a very long time.
From Kill Devil Hill, North Carolina, weighing in at 253 pounds, the superstar Jordan Brooks.
At exactly the same time as all of them. So I have crafted by hand this gigantic, horrifying death. This is a giant stress test for you, and I want to see which vehicle.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet. This will be one we won't soon forget. Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars... This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite.
Hey, Bam, say you want to come.
Great elevation.
End up bolting off of them. You can see right up here, this cop car appears to be doing the
big time slam. Vicious.
The
devastating.
Now I'm not stop. So, someone got caught up in the wall spikes. As you can see, my wall spikes are doing exactly what it's supposed to. And there's the freaking wedge. Wedge potentially claims life. We have police acrobatics happening. Oh, he may make it over. This is incredible. This is the one right here.
Incredible impact.
All the police. Yes. One police.
This isn't going to be good. Inverted DDT.
And across the staircase, makes it off the second ramp, doing quite well through the entrainer poses. Do his wheels still work?
So dodges a bullet there.
Gets stuck in the entrainer.
What a strike!
Right here,
Lariat.
This is our final police car, and this is pretty far. This is actually a lot farther than I thought it would be. I never.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
But that's where it is. Let's see how it goes the second time. We're gonna do a little bit of an inside stick cam to see how it looks. Really menacing. Here we are with the stick cam. So far, so
we've seen this before. To see all of you've got to believe this one's over. Victory is on the horizon.
There we go. Very first bit of sadness.
Who's running off shoulders on that?
Right now,
no, kicks out in
there.
Time. Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Right here,
knocks up.
Pele! Maybe some fingers caught inside of the steering wheel. Okay, now the door is starting to come open. So this may be pretty bad.
Harsh impact.
Okay. I would say besides some broken arms and possibly whiplash. Okay, now his face
dodges that one.
Just went through.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Side,
oh, that's the impact. I knew it was only a matter of time. Getting it done. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
His leg.
Knocked him right off his feet. Yeah, no kidding.
How's everyone else doing?
Too quick for him there. Suplex!
But see, he's trying to avoid problems with his tire. Well,
a sit-out match slam. What impact. Oh, man. He's almost got him.
Did you see that wall spike?
Not so fast. And there it is, boys.
Let's do something that's even here. Let's try some Baja.
And the crashing down the hard way.
I'm expecting something good from these. Hopefully they get past where the police cars manage to go. And they're all so far so good. Now, no doubt, these ones are going to handle this.
He's looking a little off balance. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys. That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Sure, he'd rather not be on the receiving end here, but let's not lose focus of the fact that he's in far better shape than his opponent right now.
Nailed it. Avoids trouble there. A human torture rack. Oh, what a slam. He's falling for it.
Right here, just barely missed my flying wedge.
The end is near for him. He has him right where he wants him. He can't take much more. When this guy's on, look out. Nobody controls the pace of the match quite like this guy.
Right there, regretting everything
down with a face buster. He wants it one more time. Here's his moment, Michael. Looks like the second time's gonna be the charm here. He's teetering on the edge here.
And if he hits this fire buster.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
And the shoulder's up in time, too soon.
Oh boy, he is rolling. He's close to being done here.
He's playing with him now.
Lands this, and he is done.
A second time. Beautiful technique.
That might have done it, Cole.
Close quarters.
Is still
looking for the finish.
As long as it gets past all
He's looking shaky. This could be the end. I think we know what this is. This one is over. Hey, what goes up must come down. Oh boy, he is rolling. Momentum barely in his corner. That's the arm. What a strike.
Ash cam time. Just to see what it's like. So you get a real appropriate look at what it's like to be inside of the Greystill place. Zach.
Way slim. Yeah, wrong.
Slam with authority. When this guy's on, look out.
These types of clubs, they can do it. Now, right over here, sometimes is where you lose a little bit of control. When I say a
way
little
slip.
Bit, I mean,
yeah, wrong. Yeah, right to the back.
This is a matter of whether or not.
Superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Okay, got my staircase. No big deal. Up and over through the Atrium. Oh!
Keep your eye on this one.
Stop. So the first set.
Incoming.
Great first set of debating.
Oh, incredible sit up. Matt.
Got stopped over here.
He can't withstand one big
point. He gets out of the way of that one. Look at that at a second time.
Oh,
incredible hunt. Game, set, match. This one is over.
That should do it right there.
One. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that. What a match.
Ripping wheels apart from the sheer speed. Remember, rockets are probably making vehicles.
Nailed it. This one's for good measure. Going for the cover. One. Two.
Unreal performance.
Trucks are going flying. That must be making it through this course. Now you can see there's plenty of rocket fuel in here, by the way. So it's going to be flying a good long time. A little bounce there. Why some damage to the rocket? Other than that, still working out well. Now the only issue is that it has to stay on the pipe. If it doesn't stay on the pipe, it doesn't count. Let's see how it does. All right, we're going. We're about to hit pretty hard. Now you don't get a crash test dummy when you're using the rockets. Right over here, there's my wall angles. They did exactly what they were supposed to do. Do a little damage, but don't completely stop the vehicle. Allow it to keep going down if it has any ability.